makes you think you won't.
Hey, you guys, come here.
I'll tell you what.
Take a look at who's over here.
This place is yours.
Is it you, Peg?
Yeah, okay, fine, Max. Just
what do you got?
Don't get out of here.
Well, what? Holy shit. Noodles, noodles, come. The blonde by the piano.
Who
was that?
Yeah.
You and his broad were practically engaged at one point. Ooh. Beat me. Ooh. I love it.
Who what? The Detroit cock squasher?
Peggy.
That's not
Peggy.
Her. She looks different.
You know that platinum blonde number there in the flower dress? Look, now she's by the table. See her? Call her in, will you?
Carol.
Carol, whatever. Just tell her there's a bunch of her old friends here, you know what I mean?
Carol. Carol.
Come here.
Somebody who wants to see you.
Who?
You know these guys?
No. I don't think so. No. No, I don't remember a bunch of good lookers like these. Oh, well, how could I forget? It was only one of you I got to know personally, though.
Which one? Let's see how good a memory you've got for faces.
You.
No. Him.
We've been hanging out so long together, we're starting to look alike.
Hanging out.
John. You can call me Carol. Okay. Hmm? We've already met.
Pleasure is all mine.
So you left Detroit, huh?
No, her and her husband just come in on the weekends.
Yeah, it beats the seashore.
Well, she takes on maybe 10 guys, and her hubby watches through the peephole.
Beats Della at a movie, though.
I wonder what that poor jerk is up to in his cubbyhole right now.
He must be one of the ways his fucking wife.
Why don't we make it a threesome, huh?
Can't you see he's got other plans for tonight?
We'll bring her along, we'll make it a foursome.
I'm not that kind of guy. Besides, I'm afraid if I give you a good crack in the mouth, you'd probably like it. Good night, fella.